Shotgun shells in my bandolier. Cotton stands and dirty boots. I'm rotting out my last good time. Like a sin, spit it out. Walk out. In the bravest of days, in the boldest of nights, many are scared and they're afraid of death. They don't know the power of compassion. Many don't know what true justice is. For those who are scarred and afraid of death, accept our hands and live with the true power. The power of nightmares life.
Are you ready, my king?
In a minute, darling. Just need to finish up some preparations. Are you ready for your birthday date with me, my kitty darling?
Yes, my nightmare king. Yes, I am.
I understand your concern over Justyce Jr. I really do. But maybe things aren't going so bad for him. Maybe he's, I don't know, actually doing something good for humans. Actually being a good camper and stuff like that. I know he could be doing something good, but I have to make sure he's safe since you know how much Dad loves Justyce Jr. You know that. Justyce Jr. is one of the most protected children he has. Besides, you know, Haley Jr., the triplets, and now Snow Banshee. That's gotta be him.
Are we ready for our double day for Valentine's Day?
Yep, we sure are.
I was an outsider, a troubled child, until I picked up the call of the wild. There in the shadows, I found my back.
We're running with the wolves, and you can hear us.
What happened to you, my boy?
I remember when I was heading back to my cabin, and the camp counselors needed me for something, so I followed the camp counselors here, and suddenly I got knocked out. Then a few hours later, I woke up beaten, bruised, and... God, my butt feels weird. And while I was here, I never got a badge. Not one. All because I'm a nightmare. Tell us what the counselor said after they were done. Well, when I was regaining consciousness, I heard them mention someone named Boy Wonder, and he told them that doing something like that to me is a good thing.
Actually, now that he brings that up, why does the word Boy Wonder sound familiar? Is there anyone else we know by Boy Wonder? Rock! Why did he target my son along with his fellow TTG Titans?
I heard them say that those TTG Titans were tired of losing to Uncle Christopher Zirakil, so they decided to, they quote, put it on easy and target us instead. They decided to target me, your most precious son out of all your sons, Dad. They were tired of losing to us, so they decided to get payback on us. And they succeeded.